shots of condors here, but then bring one down. Ice dams collapse, drain the lakes, reform, fill the lakes, collapse, drain the lakes. So several different floods came down the Columbia Gorge here on the way to the ocean. Some of those floods, they say, were 800 to 1,000 feet high. They scoured the gorge out, leaving lots of waterfalls, lots of rock.
But long before they made the bridge, 1926, Charles Clifford was coming down the gorge and then swooped. And he flew to International Airport in Swan Island. And he flew the Spirit of St. Louis from the
September 14th.
This was all right.